How are you?
So today we are dressing up. We are princesses today. I am Anna and we've got Moana. And we did have Sleeping Beauty who decided to go back to Bella. So how are you doing? So I know you probably haven't got any of these sticks, but maybe two pencils or chopsticks.
Or you can clap your hands.
Or you can clap your hands. Because we're going to do the stick song. Music, music, music.
Hey, okay.
We might get interrupted. We have the little kitten running around. And we've got Bella on the Peppa Pig. So we'll see how it goes, okay? Right, are we ready? Here we go. Let's get the music up and going.
Now pick up your
stick. Big old dress this one. Right, shall we do one more before we do our Moana song?
Moana, yeah!
Let's have a look, shall we?
Moana.
How about, okay, I'm not there yet. How about you can clap your hands? Yeah? Okay, here we go. Get ready.
In this song, we'll need to listen carefully and keep up with the action.
Probably already done this, but
so let's get ready to clap our hands as loud as we can.
Are we ready?
You can clap your hands. You can clap your hands. When the day is done and you want some fun, you can clap your hands. You can stamp your feet. You can stamp your feet. When the day is done. Want some fun, you can stamp your feet, and you can clap your hands, you can shake your head, you can shake your head. When the day is done and you want some fun, you can shake your head, and you can stamp your
feet,
and you can clap your hands, you can make a
noise.
Your feet,
and you can clap your hands.
You can
do all four. a Peppa Pig mad? Where have we gone?
Excuse me, guys. Hold on a minute.
Right. Here we are.
Mini
beasts! Here we are. Right. Oh, we're doing mini beasts another day. Was that fun? Sorry about that, guys. Right. So, in your... No, the other one. In your little bags that I left you, little poppets, there should have been some...
Bean bag!
No, can I have it here, please?
Scarves.
You should have got...
Scarves.
Some scarves. Do you want to go and get your scarves? Chloe, please, darling. Would you like to go and get your scarves? Good girls and boys, off you go! Quick! Would you like red and orange, Bella?
Yes.
Oh, purple and orange. There we go. Right, I think I put two in your pack. If not one, it doesn't really matter. If you haven't got them, don't worry. Maybe a t-shirt or a scarf.
A t-shirt?
Or you could just use your arms. Okay?
Or I do this.
That's it. Just use your arms. So first of all, can't see my head. First of all, we're going to do a rainbow song. Remember? Red and yellow and pink and green, purple and orange and blue.
No, red and yellow and pink and green, orange and purple and blue.
I've got overexcited madam here. It's the Easter holidays. Easter.
It's Bella's birthday.
And Bella's birthday, that's right. She's going to be 3 this weekend.
Oh,
right. It's okay. Shall we get ready? Shall we get city? Here we go, the rainbow song. Ready? Woo!
Trip over.
Let's see them. Now we wave them. You need the other bag. So in your bag, you should have also got one. Hopefully I remembered to buy some and put them in your bags. I'm sure I did. You should have some pom-poms. Again, if you haven't got pom-poms, t-shirt, scarf, just a small item, or just your hands, okay? So we're gonna dance to Moana, Where You Are, okay? This is just a bit of fun. You don't have to follow me. Bless you, Poppet. You don't have to follow me. You do your own thing. Just enjoy the music and dance along with me. Because I don't own the music. Okay?
So
we are just going to play along. Okay, here we go. Where You Are. Are we ready? Here we go. Woo!
Make way,
woo! Sometimes you do, the village of Moana is
Stubbornness and pride, mind what you say, but remember, make your voice inside. You whisper, follow the farthest star. What's inside is who you are.
This is a longer video. I know it's finished now. This is a longer video than normal because it's Easter tomorrow. Well,
so I didn't
have
an Easter
bunny. Hold on a minute. Sorry, darlings. Right. So tomorrow's Good Friday. Chloe, behave, please. Tomorrow's Good Friday, and then we've got Saturday, and then it's Easter Sunday. Darling, I'm gonna put it on. Okay, hold on. So. I think we should have hot little bunnies. Shall we do hot little bunnies? Come on then, let's do hot little bunnies. Everybody up. Hold on, darling, you don't need it because I'm doing it. Let's behave.
Here we go. Where's
it gone?
I'll not hold it when you do it.
No, because you're going to do it with me. No. I need you. More than anyone, darling. Here we go. Hop, little bunny. Should we lie down on the floor? Yeah, come on, get down on the floor. Woo-hoo. Here we go. Bring your wing. I'm here.
See the bunny sleeping down.
Okay. Wow, that was amazing. Well done, guys. So, that's the last video before Easter. I might do a book, but we'll see what time does to us. We will wish you a very happy Easter, and we hope you enjoy the Easter break. And no, put her down, please. Put her down. And we hope to see you soon. Love you all. Bye-bye.